I asked my daughter, what will you do after studying all these engineering and all those things? She said she will do MBA and then she will join an NGO. Imagine, sir.
NGO.
That is the career choice of our younger generation. Spend money. We had to earn money. These people want to spend money. Who is going to give them the money?
Their father, sir.
That is what they are doing.
Yeah, their bank balance, sir.
Yeah. That is how they treat us also. When by the time I was 25, I had a house with a well in the backyard.
See, sir.
My son is 40 years old. He can't even afford a flat. I mean, this generation, they don't know the hard work we went through to get all these things. They don't appreciate.
And my son, he is 42 now. He says he doesn't want to marry. I asked, maybe you want to marry a guy. That is also okay, I thought, because he's in US, nobody will stone him. He said, no. What, sir? What is this culture, sir?
You know, they have live-in relationships.
What is that, sir?
Kacha mucha before marriage.
That is why he said he doesn't want to marry. That day I was doing a Zoom call with him. I zoomed in on this girl behind him. And she ran away. I asked her, who is she? He said, it's the workmate.
That only. I'm telling you, this generally they have no morals.
Yeah, sir. No morals only, sir. No morals only. They think they take everything for granted, sir. We provided them with our blood and sweat. They think it is just nothing. And they play it with like toys. They play with our heart like toys, sir.
Yeah.
And we generation get heartbroken for everything. We are the fragile generation, sir.
Yeah.
We are the fragile generation.
In an age where they should be taking care of us, they want to live separately. I mean, I supported my dad till his death. My son refuses to live with me.
See, sir.
And my daughter-in-law, she keeps fighting with my wife. Why is that? That is why they want to stay. She wantedly brings up the fights, I know, because they want to live separately.
That is the influence of this TV series also, sir, these days. All the women fight in the TV series. That is what they do. Mother-in-law, daughter-in-law. Daughter-in-law, mother-in-law.
I mean, who promoted all this fighting culture? A daughter-in-law should not show her face. In our age, my wife never came to the front room, she's always in the kitchen.
See, sir, that is culture, sir.
That is culture.